Thank you. Yeah! Christ and upon this nation. You're going to need to be filled with my spirit. You're going to need to be filled with my love, my power, my word. Open up yourselves to me. For even now, my spirit will begin to come in. And my spirit will begin to strengthen your inward man. My spirit will begin to fall. Yes, sir. Yes, to call my Lord and Isha. My God. Yes, sir. No weapon that is formed against the anointing and the power that I'm bringing in this last day shall be able to stand up against what I'm waiting for in my chosen, in my elect. And I will cause the fire of the Holy Ghost to baptize you. And I will burn up the chaff. And I will cause you to be a testimony to this wicked and adulterous generation. I will put a boldness in you. I will put a spirit in you to stand up for me.
Thank you.
Father, lift your hands. Go ahead, lift your hands. Just praise Him. Worship Him. Jesus, I praise You. I worship You. Thank You for what You're doing. Lord Jesus, thank You for what You're bringing in our midst. Thank You, Jesus. Thank You, thank You, thank You, thank You. I worship You. I worship You. I thank You. I praise You. I magnify Your name. You're worthy of all praise. You're worthy, Lord. We give ourselves. We offer our bodies. We present ourselves right now. Sanctify us. And loved ones. Thank You, thank You, thank You. Tell that message was off track, then why is God confirming it? Why is God allowing this to fall like it's doing? Nothing but the Word. Nothing but the Word God gave us today. Yes. And God is confirming it, letting us know we're on the right path. My Word is a lamp for your feet, a light for your path. I sent it to heal you, to deliver you. Thank You, Father. Thank You, Father.
Thank You, thank
You.
Thank
You know, I know folks is getting healed.
Thank You, Jesus.
I know folks is something God has lifted up and standing in your body and in your spiritual life, your prayer life. Go home and pray when you leave here tonight. I don't care if it's just for a few minutes. Go home and pray before you do anything. Pray. And honor God. Walk softly before Him. He's moving something in. Because He said evil out there. And He's trying to get ahead of it by allowing this to fall upon us. And y'all tell a season has come among us. A season. That's why we're here on Monday nights praying. That's why we're here on Tuesday night. That's why we're back here on Wednesday nights. That's why we're back here on Friday nights. You know, young people. That's why we're back here on Saturday morning, Saturday night, Sunday, up there in Tulsa. Thank You, Father.
Thank You, Jesus.
Come on, lift your hands, Father. We thank You one more time for Your presence. Thank You for Your love, Your compassion, Your tender mercies. Put it inside of us, an impartation of Your Spirit, so we can stand and to be able to withstand against this evil that's upon this generation. Thank you, Father. And let us walk in this sanctification, in this obedience, in this spirit that you bring among us. In Jesus' precious name, we thank you. Amen. Amen. God bless you. Go back to the seat in a moment. Hey, you got something, man. I saw you, man. Yeah. I saw you really need something. God's really touched you. He really put something in you tonight. All of our young people, I see God putting something in them tonight in a special way. Appreciate you playing that good song with you.
Man.
You look about like you did last night. Boy. Amen. Well, I tell you, your wife was the trauma.